that is a lovely daily shape of another. The text is all over the place, you know what I mean? They're not level. That'd be fair.
Let's hear from Handel this week. Another great class. Give him a nice round of applause. There's a lot of great crowd. I think it was a very close placing between the car two cows. I like a lot of both of them, and they're both great cows in their own right. I'm giving the advantage to the black cow today. When you view her from the rear, she's just a wider cow from end to end. She's wider through her thorough placement, wider in her pins, and her tail head sits more nicely into the pin. She also stands a little bit more comfortably on her feet and legs when she's in alignment. I gave her advantage of being best on her just today because her forehead tucks up into the body wall a little nicer, and she shows a little bit more variation. But it was a very close place, and I really like this recently fresh cow in second place. I love her daringness, her openness, and her width. She just is a little bit fresh. She's got a beautiful mammary system as well, and she just needs to get herself going again. I wouldn't want to try to beat her in a couple of months. She's quite a cow. Second over third on that frame she possesses. She's just so much more cow from end to end. She's deeper and wider, and look at through the front end and through the heart, as well as capacity and more variation over this beautiful, massive cow, dairy cow, coming in fourth. Fourth over fifth, using that dairiness she possesses, and has an definite advantage in the way she flexes her hock into strength in the pasture and over this beautiful.